Hi guys, this is Eternal Art at Heart, aka Turbo K1000, or Kirsty Jones if you'd prefer. This piece is actually something I've wanted to ink and colour for a while, but always had other projects I had to do first. Now that I've finally gotten around to it, I can safely say that I had a lot of fun making it. Getting the shades of colour right was a real challenge in this piece, as with all my other digital pieces, because the display settings on my Cintiq are different to the ones on my laptop, so the colours look odd when compared. I tend to use my laptop for the colour references, since that's my usual device for doing all my work. Anyway, I think I've talked your ears off enough. I'll let you watch the rest of the video. I'm back. I just wanted to stop by and tell you that this will be my new social media icon, as I think I've improved a lot since the last one, and Envy is a very memorable character of mine, so it'll be easily spotted by fans of my work. If I have fans, that is. Right, I'm sorry. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you enjoyed it, feel free to leave a like and a comment, and maybe even subscribe if you want to see more of my content. See you next week. Bye!